Jeff Sessions said last night, defending the president's executive order on banning travel from certain Muslim-majority countries. I want you to listen to this.
We are confident that the president will prevail on appeal, and particularly in the Supreme Court, if not the Ninth Circuit. So this is a huge matter. I really am amazed that a judge sitting on an island in the Pacific can issue an order that stops the President of the United States from what appears to be clearly his statutory and constitutional powers.
All right, that federal judge sitting on an island in the Pacific, Judge Derek Watson, that island in the Pacific happens to be the state of Hawaii. Your reaction when you hear the Attorney General speak like this about that federal judge sitting somewhere out in the Pacific?
I'm not surprised at all. Sessions and you know, President Trump were also questioning where the president of the United States was born, because he was born in Hawaii, whether he was a legitimate citizen or not. And this is what causes a lot of consternation and for us also hesitancy when it comes to trusting this administration, when it comes to anything of issues with civil rights or immigration.